Yes, as we have seen in the explanation, so now we are going to take a salt. We have taken a salt first. We are going to do the preliminary test which we have seen there. So in preliminary test we are going to see the nature of salt. See, this salt is amorphous. Okay, color is white, it is visible. Now we are going to test it for solubility. Take water. So here you can see that this is sparingly soluble, not fully soluble. Okay, now we got a solution. Now as we did preliminary test, now we are going to do
group analysis.
So for group analysis, first we will prepare OS, original solution. So see here, I have taken 5 to 7 gram of salt and 50 ml of water. Here also you can see that this is not totally dissolved. Now we are going to take HCl, as we have already prepared OS. So if we put HCl and if we got white precipitate, that means group 1 is present. Yes, so as you can see here, the white PPT we are getting at the bottom of this. Yes, so it is visible now. That means group 1 is present. Okay, now we will do the confirmatory test for lead. For confirmatory test, we are going to take OS. See, it is sparingly soluble, that's why it is getting deposited at the bottom. We have to stir it a little bit. We have to use solution. Now we are going to use potassium iodide solution, and if we get yellow PPT, that means lead is present. See, yeah. We got yellow precipitate. Okay,
this lead confirmed.
So that means lead is confirmed.
So this is confirmatory test for the lead.
This is our confirmatory test for lead. We will also do
second confirmatory test.
Now second confirmatory test which we are going to perform, we are going to use potassium dichromate, and here also we are going to get yellow PPT. If we got yellow precipitate, that means lead is confirmed. See, we got yellow precipitate. So from potassium dichromate we got yellow. Potassium iodide, we got yellow precipitate. See here, this PPT is clearly visible.
Now, so our cation is lead.
And from this HCl, we got white precipitate. See here. So our lead is confirmed. That means group 1 cation is present, and that cation is lead.